Prime Minister Stephenson King chided opposition leader Dr. Kenny Anthony for using what he referred to as the political platform as the medium to publicize confidential information regarding the government. The Prime Minister finds it rather disturbing since, according to him, it was Dr. Anthony who passed legislation during his tenure as Prime Minister, making it an offense for any civil servant to divulge confidential information. To this end, the Prime Minister has promised to deal with the matter.
It's amazing that today that he has forgotten that he passed that legislation and can flaunt on public platform documents that he claims were given to him without request. And I suggest that later on we will deal with this matter of public officers leaking information to the media or to politicians.
We question the Prime Minister as to why the National Television Network NTN has not so far broadcasted any of his new series of addresses to the nation dubbed At Your Service. He said an investigation was being launched into that matter. We also asked Mr. King whether he agreed with suggestions that the addresses, two of which have so far been aired, may have been too political in nature. The question comes in the face of heavy criticism from the opposition that the Prime Minister was making political statements under the guise of an address to the nation.
It is for you to determine, not for me. I wrote an address, it is for you to determine, not for me, my dear.
The Prime Minister would not be drawn into any further comments as he quickly vacated the area. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.